We have a number of photo albums at our house that we packed up from Hawaii when we moved to our house in Glen Alpine. And they're very precious to us, mm-hmm. all the photo albums.
Home movies, old photographs, family picture albums. We cherish them so much. They capture moments in time. Within a single frame is joy and pain and laughter and love.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place.
Apple.
Remembering time and space past fills the now with fuller meaning.
Got it. You doing good there, Ian?
But the temptation to live in that snapshot can rob today's memories. We see those pictures and we assume perfection.
Do another song.
We see faces smiling and clean and ordered, and we infer a whole dreamy life from that one moment.
Headlights.
I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel.
Perhaps that struggle of living in the snapshot rather than the present reality is one of today's most insidious cripplings. Because we have the capacity to make the snapshot, the frame, so beautiful.
Yay! We have to untangle them first, very carefully. No, not shaking.
What a frame cannot capture is the journey.
The journey is a living, breathing thing. It is like a shadow. The moment you turn the light of the cameras on it, it disappears. All you get is a frame. You may even get 24 frames a second, but it's still just a frame.
Ian, no.
It's not about the quality of the picture or the number of frames captured or even a holistic view of both beauty and ugly. You're trying to capture life and put it in a bottle.
And it feels so close, so real.
Well, I think a lot of everyday living, because most people, you took your pictures on vacations, or mm-hmm. you took your pictures of special occasions when people came over
Christmas.
For dinner, Thanksgiving, or all that kind of stuff. And there was weeks and weeks and weeks and years and everything that goes along that you didn't capture. And I think those are every bit as real.
Nothing will replace setting the frame aside and living.